Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, gagawa ulit tayo ng mitsubishi L300. Bababa natin transmission kasi maingay din to. Part 2, panibagong mitsubishi na naman to guys. Gagawin natin ito, mga gamit natin pang angat. Iangat natin siya guys. Gamit natin ng stand, jack stand, saka pump, jack, hydraulic. Ayan guys. So, let's go guys. Guys, babalik na naman tayo sa dalim ng makina. Nagawa na naman tayo ng transmission. Kakalas na naman tayo transmission. Guys. Thank you. 14 mm saka 12 na socket wrench, 12 mm socket wrench. Thank you. Tapi nak jadi model macam apa? Balik.